On the City Beat this morning, Mayor Joe Hogsett wants to make major spending cuts to balance the city's budget. The plan here would slash $13 million in spending, but it would allow for hiring new police officers and allow to buy new equipment for IMPD and IFD. The mayor's proposal would also make a $5 million investment in city parks, and the mayor also wants to improve roads and sidewalks.